I foresee a third industrial revolution where the drive for sustainability will change the structure of the economy from linear to circular. The present linear economy system is the one that takes, makes, uses, and disposes. That is, raw materials are extracted, they are manufactured, and they are used by consumers, and at the end of their useful lives, they are disposed of. If we continue with this system, I am afraid we will need three planets by the year 2050 to cater for our raw material needs. The linear economy system is evident even in the construction industry. Activities of the construction industry generate a lot of waste, which are referred to as construction and demolition waste, that is C&D waste. In the UK, 120 million tons of C&D waste are generated annually. And in the US, it represents 40% of the total waste generated. Unfortunately, less than one third of these C&D waste are either recycled or reused, which poses serious threats to the environment. Well, with that, what it means is that there is need for alternative uses, alternative processes to cater for these raw materials that are going into the drain. Well, as shown on the slide, circular economy system takes, makes, uses, and regenerates. That is, products at the end of their useful lives are regenerated either by recycling or by reusing them. This concept has been applied in the manufacturing, steel, and agricultural industry. Although it presents a huge opportunity for the construction industry, however, it is yet to be applied in the construction industry. The question now is, what are the opportunities for the circular economy in the construction industry? I intend to answer that question in two ways. One, by identifying the parameters of the circular economy, such as design for disassembly, that can be used in the construction industry. Two, by exploring the opportunities and challenges of integrating the circular economy concepts into the construction industry. How will I go about this? I will interview key stakeholders in the construction industry, such as the architects, engineers, and the clients. And information obtained from them will form part of the model that I intend to develop. And the model is what I refer to as circular construction. My study will validate circular construction as a sustainable model to achieve sustainable construction. Thank you.